Right now we're in Carnegie.
What? Carnegie. In London town. It's a very well known spot.
Yeah. Pretty vibey. I don't think I've ever been here before, so just kind of walking around, looking around, living it up at the gin. We haven't seen in like maybe a year, and now she's.
And what? Say it, Barry, say it.
She's just been signed to Epic Records by LA Reid, which is amazing.
Very exciting.
So proud of her, and yeah, just hanging with her before she's this big star and everything, you know? So. It's been a great day in London. I'm now making my way back from. I'm on my way back from London to Eastbourne. I'm back in Eastbourne, and along this strip, just hotels. And on this side here is the ocean, which is pretty beautiful. You can't really see it now because it's dark, but I'm just walking towards my hotel right now. I've been reminded that, you know, I'm very blessed to be here, and so thankful. Kind of forgot where I am, so. What I remembered was the water. Basically, this whole trip has been really inspiring.
This is actually on my bucket list. I've always wanted to be here.
Wow.
And so I feel really, really blessed. And I just want to say thank you to these amazing people. Nikki, she is one of the great worship leaders here. And she should be in the great church of Australia. Jonas, welcome. He's looking just rich. What can we say about Jonas?
Life lessons.
Dave Watson.
Dave Watson's here. Thank you to these amazing people. And we love you. Thanks for following us on the vlog because you're just amazing. Oh, and just grab the girls. Girls, quick, Zoe and Indy, come here and say hi. And they have done an amazing job. And Indy's only been here 5 minutes, but I'm sure she would have done an amazing job. All right, we love you. See you.
See ya.
Peace. Bye.